ever seen of Geoff was like done on the shittiest ankle possible the whole time, which is pretty amazing.
When we shot the gap to 50 in Lyon, the gap to Hubba, yeah, that was like some of my biggest respect, because he did a gap 50-50 and then he landed primo.
Fucking love it. Fucking love it, Fred. Oh my god, fucking primo, it's so gnarly. Fucking pricks. Fucking cunts. I had it as well, I was just coming up and then it fucking primo, it's so gnarly. Fuck. Yeah, you got it. Yeah, you got it. And then you fucking primo it.
Nice.
What?
Nice.
Yeah. Fuck that. Fuck this thing.
And he's there laying on the ground, and then he's just like, I have 5 minutes before the pain kicks in. I have one more goal, and he just went for it and did it. And I was just like, ah! Amazing. I think it's maybe the only time I've seen someone doing that, like take such a big slam and still be able to jump again on such a big spot. It's like, wow.
Oh my god.
No pain.
You're fucking insane, you know?
It's okay, like, it's all good, Freddy, you know? It's always all good. Fuck that, you can just do it before you can even feel it. And then it's like 2-for-1, like you slam, it's like twice as bad, you make it, you're fucking out of there. Whoa, check out that shit.
The foot's
going off. It's not that bad. Oh, hang on, it's going now.